Hello student, how are you having got? Today we have to learn chapter 6, squares and square root, exercise 6.2, question number 2. Write a Pythagorean triplet whose one number is given time. But we have to learn question number 2. Question number 2 learn correctly. Pythagorean triplet kya hai wo hum learn kar lete hain. Pythagorean triplet. So Pythagorean triplet. Question के लिए डायरेक्ट पाइथागोरस ट्रिपल सो पाइथागोरस ट्रिपल पाइथागोरस ट्रिपल पाइथागोरस ट्रिपल दैट मींस वी हैव टू नॉलेज Pythagorean triplet. So this is a m square plus 1. This is a twice m square and this is a m square minus 1. This is Pythagorean triplet. Okay? This is Pythagorean triplet. M square plus 1, twice m square and m square minus 1. Okay? So example number 2. Exercise 6.2 se pehle hum example number 2 le rahe hain. Example number 2. Write a Pythagorean triplet whose smallest number is 8. Whose smallest number is 8. Smallest number that means m square minus 1. So m square minus 1 is equal to 8. Now transposing minus 1 to right hand side. Minus 1 को transposing करेंगे right hand side में, so that for m square is equal to 8 plus 1 and we know that m square, sorry, 8 plus 1 we get 9. So m square is equal to, अब 9 किस number का, which number square? So 1 square is equal to 1, 2 square is equal to 4, 3 square is equal to 9. So 9 is number 3 square. So 9, so 3 square. Now, square also n is equal to answer 3. N is equal to answer 3. Again, whose smallest number is given that 8? Smallest number that means m square minus 1. M square minus 1. Smallest number n square minus 1 smallest number n. So transposing minus 1 to right hand side, so 8 plus 1 we get 9, and whose number square is another 9, so 3 square is a 9, so 3 square. Now square and square the most answer is n is equal to 3. N is equal to 3. Now our Pythagorean triplet final color Pythagorean triplet. So Pythagorean triplet can write twice m square. Twice m. So 2 multiplied by n is equal to 3. So 2 threes are 6. Okay. Then after m square plus 1 by organic. So m square plus 1. M that means 3 square. N that means 3 square. So 3 square plus 1. 3 square is a 9 plus 1. So 9 plus 1 we get 10. Pythagorean triplet we find out that we have already given that smallest number. Smallest number that means m square minus 1. M square minus 1 is equal to 8. Then after simplification, but you know this answer n is equal to 3. So put this another side. Twice n and m square plus 1. So twice n we get the answer 6 and m square plus 1, so we get the answer 10. Then after find the Pythagorean triplet in which one number is 12. In which one number is 12. So question number, example number 3. example number 3. Find a Pythagorean triple. मैं find करना है find a Pythagorean triple. Pythagorean triple in which one member is 12. In which one member is 12. In which one member is 12. That means suppose हमारे पास three members हैं. Pythagorean triple में three members हैं. Here is n square plus one. Here is n square minus one. And here is twice n. So in which one member is 12. What moves? So suppose it is a twice n. In which one member is 12. What moves? That means on three members, so you have to take it any one member. Okay. If you take it n square plus, if you take it n square minus one, if you take it twice n, that means you have to take it any one. Okay. So many twice n. Suppose this is twice n is equal to 12. Why? Because also easily n find out because the that's why. So therefore n is equal to 12 upon 2. So therefore n is equal to 12 upon 2, we get 6. Now n is equal to 6, put this one on the other side. So n square plus 1, n that means 6 square. So 6 square plus 1, and we know that 6 square is equal to 36 plus 1, we get 27. 6 square that means as in the over 6 to 12. It is a wrong. 6 square that means 6 the 36. 6 for 2 time multiply karna hai. 6 the 36. Okay. Then after n square minus 1. Third one is n square minus 1. So n that means 6 square minus 1. So 6 square that means 36 minus 1. We get 35. Easy. हमें पाइथागोरन ट्रिपल फाइंड आउट करना है. फाइंड द पाइथागोरन ट्रिपल दैट मींस ट्वाइस n स्क्वायर प्लस 1 एंड n स्क्वायर माइनस 1. यू हैव टू फाइंड आउट इन व्हिच वन मेंबर इज 12. इन व्हिच वन मेंबर इज 12 दैट मींस ट्वाइस n इज इक्वल टू 12, n स्क्वायर प्लस 1 इज इक्वल टू 12, n स्क्वायर माइनस 1 इज इक्वल टू 12. यू हैव टू टेक इट एनी वन बट आई डोंट चूज ट्वाइस n. व्हाई? बिकॉज इजीली फाइंड आउट दिस वेरिएबल n. So n is equal to 6, and put this value n is equal to 6 on the other side. So you get the answer n square plus 1 is equal to 37 and n square minus 1 is equal to 35. Okay. Then about exercise 6.2. Welcome to exercise 6.2. Question number 1, homework gap, then question number 2. Find the Pythagorean triple. Any find out from here? Okay, so next topic will be finding the square roots. 6.5.1. 6.5 का फर्स्ट होगा 6.5.1. फाइंडिंग योर स्क्वायर रूट्स. स्क्वायर रूट्स हमने जो फाइंड स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर्स चैप्टर में किया है, स्क्वायर्स एंड स्क्वायर रूट्स. नाउ यू हैव टू लर्न दिस टॉपिक स्क्वायर रूट्स. Square roots 6.5.1 square root 6.5.1 popular square root square roots. Now we have to understand that 1 square is equal to 1. 1 square is equal to 1. But square root of 1 is equal to answer kya hai 1. 2 square is equal to 4. But square root of 4 is equal to answer kya hai 4. So 4 kiska square hai? 2 ka square hai. So square root of 4 is equal to 2. 3 square is equal to 9. So square root of 9 is equal to answer 3. So 9 kiska square root hai? 3 ka. Okay, 9 kiska square root hai? 3 ka. So 4 square is equal to 16. So 16 square root of 16 is equal to 4. 16 kiska square hai? 4 ka. So square root of 16 is equal to 4. So 10 square is equal to 100. So square root of 100 is equal to answer kya hoga? 10. Okay, so ye kya hua? Squares. This is a square root. This is a square and this is a square. So square root of 1 is equal to 1. Why? Because 1 square is equal to 1. Square root of 4 is equal to 2. 2 square is equal to 4. And square root of 4 is equal to 2. Okay, so ye kya hua? Square roots. Square. Okay, so hum topic 6.5.3 finding square root through prime factorization. Finding square root through prime factorization. 6.5.3 finding square root. For example, 36. 36 का square root of find out कर रहे हैं. Okay? Find the square root of 36. So, first of all, 36 को divided करेंगे 2 के साथ. Division always हमको start कर रहे हैं 2 से. अगर 2 से division possible नहीं है, so next number को apply 3. अगर 3 से possible नहीं है, तो next number को apply 4. Okay? But always 2 dividing number 2, and you have already this formula. The last digit, last place is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. So it is a divided by 2. You know this. So here is 6. Last digit is 6. Always divided by 2. Because 2 ones are 2, 1, 6. 2 8s are 0, 0. So big number write down this here and small number write down this here. 18. 18 last digit is 8. So 0, 2, 4, 6, 8 always be divided by 2. So 18 is also divided by 2. So 2 9s are 8, 0, 0. 9 and 1. And 2 is here. And you know that 9 is impossible because 2 cases are possible? No. 9 ka divide division. 2 cases are possible? No. 9 is the level of 3 is the level of 3. 3 is 9. क्या है ना 3 3 is 9 and 3 so 3 1s are 3 and 1 1s are 4. अब हमें 2 2 की पेयर मेकिंग करनी है बिकॉज़ स्क्वायर रूट से क्या है स्क्वायर रूट हम राइट हैंड करते हैं कि 1 स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू 1 व्हाई बिकॉज़ यहां पे 1 कितने टाइम्स 2 टाइम्स सो हमें स्क्वायर रूट में किसके पेयर बनाने हैं 2 2 की पेयर्स बनाना है यानी नंबर 2 टाइम्स है So 2 square. Number 3 2 times so 3 square. So answer is 36 is equal to 2 square multiplied by 3 square. Okay? 2 square multiplied by 3 square. अब आप देख सकते हो कि यहाँ पे square square same है. So आप 2 multiplied by 3 whole square. Why? Because यहाँ पे भी square है, यहाँ पे भी square है. Okay? So 2 3 is 6 square. और हमें बताएंगे कि 36 किसका स्क्वायर है 6 का स्क्वायर है सो स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 36 इज इक्वल टू 6 स्क्वायर एंड स्क्वायर सो स्क्वायर और स्क्वायर रूट रिमूव हो जाएगा सो आंसर आएगा 6 स्क्वायर और स्क्वायर रूट रिमूव करने के बाद आंसर क्या निकला है 6 सो 36 स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 36 इज इक्वल टू 6 ओके क्वेश्चन कैसे कन्वर्ट करना है आपको पता चल रहा है फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हमें ये जो मेथड है वो क्या है प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड और प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड इज टोटली डिपेंड ऑन डिवाइड डिवीजन हमने 36 का डिवीजन डिवाइड किया तो कैसा 18 को डिवाइड किया तो कैसा फिर आपका 9 इज नॉट पॉसिबल सो डिवाइडेड बाय 3 ओके सो एग्जांपल नंबर 4 है फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 6400 Example number 4. Example number 4. Example number 4. Find the square root of square root of 6400 आपको पता है कि 64 तो 8 इसा 64 होता है तो सब स्टूडेंट क्या पहले पढ़ते हैं कि 8 एंड 100 सो दिस इज अ रॉन्ग ओके ऑलवेज बी डिवाइडेड स्टार्टिंग नंबर 2 हमें डिवीजन करना है स्टार्टिंग नंबर 2 से ही करना है अगर 2 से डिवाइडेड पॉसिबल नहीं है सो यू नेक्स्ट नंबर अप्लाई द नेक्स्ट नंबर 3 अगर 3 के साथ भी डिवाइडेड पॉसिबल नहीं है सो नेक्स्ट नंबर अप्लाई द नेक्स्ट नंबर 4 सो 6400 सो डिवाइडेड बाय 2 6400 डिवाइडेड बाय 2 सो 2 3 इज 6 0 एंड 2 2 इज हियर इज 4 2 2 इज 4 0 0 इज अप एंड 0 इज अप सो आंसर इज 32 Then after 3200 again divided by 2 again divided by 2 3200 again divided by 2 2 1s are 2 1 12 1 2 12 2 6 are 12 and 2 0 is here so 2 0 is us so 1600 2s are अब 16 सो 8 2 जा 16 एंड 2 0 एंड इट इज 4 द 8 द 4 2 जा 8 एंड 2 0 एंड इट इज 4 सो 2 2 जा 4 एंड 2 0 एंड इट इज 200 सो 100 2 जा 100 plus 200 divided, so 2 and 100. So 100. So 15 plus 100. 15. So 15 that means 25 plus 25. So 25 का आप division करोगे, so 2 के साथ possible नहीं है, possible नहीं है, is 5. 3 के साथ भी possible नहीं है, 4 के साथ भी possible नहीं है, 25 का division 5 के साथ भी possible नहीं है, you will try this, so answer is 5 ones are 5 fives are 25 and 5 ones are 5. Okay, so easy. So 6400. You have to make it in pair. So 2 square, 2 square, 2 square, 2 square, and 5 square. So answer is 2 square, 2 square, 2 square, 2 square, and 5 square, and whole square. और यहाँ पे कितना है, 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 multiply by 2 and multiply by 5. So now 2 2s are 4 4 2s are 8, and 2 5s are 10. Okay, 2 2s are 4 4 2s are 8, and 2 5s are 10. So answer is 8 10s are 18 square. That means 6400 is the square, 18 square. So now take it the square root both sides. So 18 square. So square and square root remove. So answer is 18. And we know that 64 is the square, 8 ka, or 2 0 is a 1 0. Okay, so easily. And we can do that. First of all, prime factor I just can do. ओके और ये डिवीजन थ्रू पॉसिबल है. ओके सो अब एक्सरसाइज, नाउ एक्सरसाइज 6.3. एक्सरसाइज 6.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. एक्सरसाइज 6.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. Exercise 6.3, question number 4. Find the square root of the following numbers by the prime factorization method. Number 1, 729. So 729, you can see that the last digit is 9. So 9 is not a divided by 2, it is a divided by 3. So 729 divided by 3. So 3 2s are 6, 1, 2. 3 4s are 12, 0, 0, 9. So 3 3s are 9. So 243 3s are. Again, last digit is 3, so it also divided by 3. So 243 divided by 3. So 3 8s are 24, 0, 0, and 3. So 3 1s are 3. So 81 3s are. Last digit is 1, so it is not a divided by 2. So try it divided by 3. 81, try it divided by 3. So 81 divided by 3. So 3 2s are 6, 2 1, and 3 7s are 21. So 27 3s are. And we know that 9 3s are 27, and 9 3 3s are 9, and 3 1s are. अब हमें क्या करना है, टोटल करेंगे हम 3 square and 3 square. सो 729 इज इक्वल टू 3 स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 3 स्क्वायर कितना है, 1 2 3 3 3 टाइम्स है, और होल डिवाइडेड होल स्क्वायर एंड 3 27 square. Take it square root both sides. So 729 square root of 729 27 square. So square and square root will move. So answer is 27. Easy hai? Easy hai. To question number 4. Aap kar sakte ho. Question number 4 mein 10 sum hai. As it is karna hai. Okay, prime factorization karna hai. Question number 4. So do yourself question number 4. Then next video mein hum question number 1 karenge. Okay, thank you.